Hey friends, Tux here. For this particular video, we're going to be taking a look at the American Legends Premium Diecast Collection of their cars. And in particular, this one is a 2019 Corvette ZR1, okay? In an upcoming video, I will have the 2020 C8 Corvette as well, so you can look forward to that down the road. These are 1/24 scale, okay? And they're really good quality. Let me go ahead and I'm just going to bust into this. You can see the packaging is very nice. I love the way you can see the car. You can even touch the car on the inside, which is really cool. And I do collect both. If you go back in my queue, you'll see this to be true. Matchbox cars, you know, model cars, that kind of thing. And I like the scale of these big ones. I have several of these around. And in particular, because I have a Corvette myself, I really do enjoy having Corvette ones. So anyway, this is two more from my collection here. And we'll go ahead and pull this out. These are kind of like locked in place. They're a little tricky to open. I love the way it has this cool, like little sporty dot matrix background. So very, very cool stuff. Let me see. On the bottom here, it looks like I'll need a screwdriver. I'll be right back. Okay, got my screwdriver here, and we're unscrewing it from its base. I'm not quite sure why they have to have the screws in the bottom. If you know the answer to that one, please let me know in the comments. It seems like they could do like a plastic locking mechanism and be just fine. But we'll pull this off here, and I do appreciate the car coming to me in a good, solid, complete condition. We'll go ahead and snap the little plastic seal here. It's nice to know this is brand new. There we go. Cut the ribbon, if you will. And this goes through the window, actually, which is interesting. It keeps the door shut. So anyway, guys, this is, again, the 1/24 scale ZR1. And if you're not familiar, the ZR1 is kind of like the top tier of the Corvette family. It's the fastest one. I mean, the regular Corvettes, you know, baseball Stingrays can outperform Lamborghinis from years ago, you know. So it's amazing that they have even one that's even faster. It does feature the top tier, the LH3 set of, you know, add-ons, essentially the package, you know, which has a lot of ground effects that aren't in the regular one too. But really, really great reproduction here. Love the fact the doors open nice and wide. Look at that. Wow, I'm impressed how wide that goes open. It has like a real look to the dash. Now there is, I guess this is kind of a negative. You can kind of see behind, I don't know if the camera's gonna catch this, you can kind of see inside behind the dash. So it's unfortunate they didn't actually kind of complete that. I don't know why they couldn't just have a little more plastic there to make that hole not be there, you know. The seats are nice. They do look like the actual seats, although this does look a little thicker, a little deeper width-wise than what the actual seat really is. The dash does look correct, though, I will say. Let's go ahead and open the other door here. You can see very cool looking interior. This is very representative of the actual device, down to like the little speaker there. I mean, they've done a great job of making this look very authentic. Once again, you can kind of see behind the steering column, so that's kind of a negative to me a little bit, but all in all, like, still a really nice reproduction. Like, I mean, all the gears, pedals, seats, shifter, even the infotainment system in there, which has a Corvette logo on it, is exactly what you would see, you know, in a real one. As far as the back, I believe the back does not open up. No, the back does not. So basically, we have the doors open, and that's about it for the opening of the different hatches. Like, the hood does not open either, it looks like. But really good looking, you know, like, did a good job. Definitely digging the style to it. I mean, these cars are just fantastic cars. Like, look at that aggressive front. Look how great that looks. So, so cool and so fast. Just, these are really, really fun cars. I think what I like the most about my Corvette is the fact that I know I can beat a lot of other cars on the island, maybe all other cars, with exception of maybe some Ferraris or something. But in general, I don't have to, you know. I don't have to show off. But when I want to, I certainly can. This does feature the big spoiler, too. The spoiler isn't quite right. Like, I think the angle, like, this isn't quite right, but it does have a large spoiler, the actual ZR1, that looks like that. I have a video back in my queue. If you look on Tux Reviews or Tux Toys, I have some videos where a old Toys R Us was converted into a Corvette warehouse, including some ZR1, so you can see some actual ZR1s in that channel. So, very cool stuff. We got the four exhausts. The bottom is plastic, but it does look correct. Real Corvettes have a very flat bottom. bottom like this too. The steel goes all the way across, so that looks very accurate. The tires look accurate. You can see how the back tires are a little bit thicker than the front tires. That is true. Even my ZR1 has bigger back tires, so that is definitely accurate. Got the Corvette logo, little lights. You can see the inside of it here has like the little bench area. So they've done a good job. Like I say, this is a solid ZR1. As far as a paint job goes, I give the paint job like an A+. As far as the plastics go, like this is steel. The wheels are plastic. They're not rubbery though. Or strike that, I stand corrected. They are rubbery. In fact, they can come off, you can see. So there is rubber on the wheels. The bottom is plastic. And there is plastic through the front here. The headlights look correct. You got side markers, logo. I mean, the paint job, I'd say, is a 10. I would say that, like, the interior, where you can kind of see through to the engine part, like, I'd probably give that, like a 3. It looks very accurate and very nice, but that really is a little bit of a deal breaker for me. We'll see if they fix that in the C8 one that I'm going to do coming up. But all in all, just great, great car. If you ever have a chance to drive one of these, so sporty, so great. Really great yellow color on this one. Love the way they have the hood with the engine cut out, which is very cool, with the little ZR1 logos. The side scoops are all right. Just really fantastic cars and just so fun, and just a great model to represent the joy of Corvettes. So great ZR1 2019, so a C7. Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any question about this model, please let me know in the comments below. I'd be happy to answer any questions or maybe do a little follow-up. But I'd say this is a very solid 1/24 scale ZR1. Thanks for watching, friends. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.